Okay, I'd like to talk to you about one of the features of Banana Bank. How old are you, sir?
4 years old.
And your name?
Chase.
This is Chase, and he's 4 years old, and he is a cowboy, and we know that this horse is going to take care of Chase, and Chase is going to leave this ride thinking he's 8 years old. He's going to double his age by learning how to ride this horse, but Chase is a little unique because he's not afraid. Chase, I'm going to ask you to do something. Chase, stand up in the saddle. Just stand up. I'll hold you. Stand up. Stand tall. Just keep climbing. Stand up. I'm going to hold you. Okay, stand up. Okay, stand up tall.
Wow.
There you go. Okay, now wave at the camera. How about that? How about that? And so, you know, we have to trust this horse, and Chase has got to be a special guy. Go ahead, get up. Stand up on your horse. Wait, Chase, don't get down yet. Don't get down. Don't get down. Oh, no, the other girl's going to get up. She's going to stand up, too. What kind of a deal is this? Now, you got to wave at the camera. Wow, okay, you can get down now. That's wonderful. Wow, that's a big deal. You guys, you got them boots for a reason. You're a cowboy, cowgirl. Wow.
As a mom, I know my kids are in good hands here at Banana Bank.
I'd like to introduce you to Banana King. He's a new horse at Banana Bank. And we call him Banana King because, well, we are Banana Bank. And King because his ancestors on the mother, his mother and his father all came to the King Ranch in Texas. And they are cutting horses. They're not very tall. They're not thoroughbred-y looking horses. They're quarter horses. And they're meant to be able to duck and dive real quick. This horse, we've just been working with this horse in the corral. We haven't ridden him yet.
You are brave.
To speak of, he's very tame, but he's very ambitious, and those horses are judged on their mente, and he talks to us all the time, and so it's an amazing story. I'd like to show you him working out here in a little bit.
Had an excellent experience speaking to John and understanding the history complex here as well as the area. It's just amazing with the Mayan ruins around here and the jungle and everything. It was just an amazing time with John.
I got to go horse riding